In our blessings, and it's easy to rejoice in the good times we have, but may we also keep on rejoicing God in times of suffering, in times of trials, because it produces perseverance and character, which produces hope. So let's just pray. Lord God, as we come into worship today, Lord Father, I pray, Lord God, that we just open our hearts to you, Lord God. I pray that we just give you everything today, Lord Father. Let us just encounter you in a new way, Lord God. Lord God. I want to see your face, Father, today. I also pray for the Holy Spirit to just come down on our church right now, Lord God. I pray for revival, God. I pray for strength, God. And this we pray. Amen. Everyone stand.
We will sing, sing, sing.
Yeah.
hear us with each child.